We live here, brother. We in the expressway. New Jersey Expressway, man. We here, bro. Beautiful summer, man.
Yeah,
we with my man, man. Yeah. With my man,
try
Duke.
Louder, I already know it's Duke. Feel me?
What's up, Duke? Man. How you feel, my man, brother?
Taking it easy day after day, you feel me?
Word,
trying,
man.
Trying to bounce back, knowing I just came home, you feel me? So it's like, just trying to do it right with this music thing now, you feel me? Stay away from the negative and just be around the positive, you feel me?
Good being home, my brother. Welcome home,
appreciate,
man.
Appreciate
Welcome
it,
home,
man.
Brother.
I appreciate it.
Word, man.
Yeah, just be chilling.
How you feel? Everything good?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm chilling, man.
Word, man.
Just trying to stay low.
How long you been home, brother?
We've been home for 2 months now.
2 months?
Yeah, just did 10 years.
Whoa, man. 10 years, my brother. Wow, bro.
It's long. It's a minor setback to a major comeback, you feel me?
You are surviving, my brother.
Yeah.
You are surviving, bro.
Yeah.
Word.
Had to hold it up, you feel me? Anybody else gonna do it. Once you went there, it's like, it's nothing else you can do. You're gonna stress yourself out. Nah, I did the time.
Word.
So no matter what, if you stress yourself out, you're still gonna do the time.
Word.
All I did was take everything, got better out of it. That's it.
Well, Duke, we have a big audience. This is La Lu Films TV.
Yeah.
You know, in our audience, you know what I'm saying? We're like a family.
Yeah.
They want to know a little bit about you, about the person, you feel me?
About like me as myself?
Yeah, man. Like,
Sam,
can you tell us about you, bro? Like, where you grew up? Where you grew up?
Pleasantville, New Jersey, you feel me?
From the Bell.
You feel me? Graduated from there. Regular street nigga. I grew up in the streets, you feel me? I grew up hustling, playing with guns, doing shit like that, you feel me? Like, that's how it is. I was young, you feel me? But everybody go through their little phases in life, you feel me? But other than that, though, same old, you feel me? Everybody go through it.
Word.
Yeah.
So how was your childhood, man? How you can you describe it? Like,
I had a good childhood. Wasn't nothing wrong with it. Mom was there. Dad was there, you feel me? Went back and forth from house to house. It was good, though. I ain't never had a need for nothing. I was straight. It just, I always wanted to do what I wanted to do, you feel me? Hang in the streets. That's, ain't get me nowhere.
Word.
You know what I mean?
So how you started liking music, man? Like, what's up with this music shit? That,
yo,
you know what I mean? You started jumping.
When I first started doing music, I was 9 years old, and I was locked up in a juvenile, and I was just playing around with it. And then I came home when I was 13. I got introduced to my man, Reed. Feel me? From the Ville, Money Man, shout out to him, you feel me?
Word.
And he was pushing me, and he was pushing me to go farther. And that's when, ever since that, I just kept on, I stuck with it.
He saw the talent in you, right?
He saw the talent in me, he was pushing me. So I'm like, all right, bet, I'm gonna do it. And then once I went down and I just did this, I started getting better and better because I started writing. And I stuck with it. And it's something I do, it's like a hobby for me.
Well, you shooting a video too, right?
Yeah, the video too, yeah, we shooting a video, me, SK, you feel me?
How that check him about? How you got linked with La Lu Films?
From my boy SK, you feel me? I grew up with SK, we childhood friends, you feel me? So at the end of the day, he called me and I'm about to go to the studio, you feel me? And that's how I met bro right here.
Word.
Everything's official, everything's legit, you feel me? Like, the feminine, the studio, everything's legit.
You, what's that song about, bro?
Song about, like, it's the evens or the odds, you feel me? Like, it's either, like, you're gonna be even or you're gonna be odd. You're gonna be wrong or you're gonna be right.
True shit, know? True shit. It's two sides of it.
It's two sides of it. It's an even or odd.
Word.
Which one somebody gonna pick, you feel me? That's all it's about.
I saw you got your weight out, man. You
working out, man. That's
you doing calisthenics?
Yeah.
You still on it, right?
All you can do is work out and then eat.
Word.
Do, you feel me? Like, shit boring as hell in there.
How you survive? How was your day-to-day over there, my brother?
When I first came in, I was like an angry person, so I used to like fight a lot.
Yeah.
Then getting sent to the box and locked up every day, I really sat back and got my mind together. Like, all I'm doing is getting older. You know what I'm saying? So
true.
If I go home with the same mentality, I'm gonna do the same shit. So all I did was better myself. So knowing that I don't have to go back into that predicament. That's it.
What was your turning point to change your life? When you feel like, you know, enough is enough. I'ma do this music shit, you know?
I'm trying to keep it real. Myself, it just came to me, you feel me? I can't say it was God. I couldn't say it was family. It was just me. I just woke up one day like, man, enough is enough.
You gotta do it for self.
Yeah, so it's like, I know what I wanted in life. And I'm like, yo, if I go this way, I know I ain't gonna get there. That's like, it's insane if you keep doing the same shit over and over. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
it's
true.
Like, if you know a snake gonna bite you, why you gonna keep putting your hand in the cage? No one's gonna bite you.
Word.
You'll be a crazy person, you feel me? So like, if I go out here and sell drugs and do certain shit, same shit gonna happen. I'm gonna just probably have a longer run. You get what I'm saying? Like,
Man, I'm happy for you, Duke, that you trying to change your life,
yeah.
And you trying to inspire these young kids coming up now, yeah. Bro. Like,
so they don't gotta go through what I've been through. You feel
yeah,
me? Like,
man.
That jail ain't where it's at. You feel me? Like,
what can you tell these kids, bro? Like, they coming up now, you know.
Shit.
They coming up now. Wow, we live here. We live, but we good. You know what I mean? Shit happens when you lie, but
yeah.
We good, bro.
Yeah,
we good. You know what I mean?
Nah.
God is good. You know, yeah, this is live TV. You know what I mean?
What I can say for the kids, you feel me? I can't really say too much, but hopefully y'all can take advice from people that's a little bit older, you feel me? Because I ain't want to take advice when I was young, but at the end of the day, if you do or not, you're going to sit back and it's always going to be in your head that person was telling you that advice and you're like, damn,
true.
He was right.
True. Real talk, my brother.
Yeah.
Real talk. So, Where you record now? Like, where's your studios?
I just started with bro right here, you feel me? Like, I just started. I wasn't really...
This is your first song that you record?
Yeah, first time since I've been home.
Well, I heard that say hi, bro. Like,
it's all right.
Style was telling me that, you know what I mean?
Yeah, it's all right. Then I got more to come for the girls and everything. You really, I got hella shit for the girls, you feel me? Like, I'm just taking it easy.
Word.
You feel me? Like,
you write a lot, or how's the process of recording? Like, do you write your shit, or you just improvise?
I've been doing this so long, like, I can really just be in the studio and I can make a whole song of it in less than an hour.
Oh, word.
I got it like that. Just give me a beat and I can put the hook to it and everything and just make a song go off of it.
Do you wrote a lot of content while you was in jail?
Yeah, I got a lot of songs I wrote when I was locked
up.
I wrote mostly songs for girls when I was locked up, though,
because
I always can freestyle and make a song up off the top, but that's what my main thing was doing, making songs. Everybody rap, but it's like making a song and make sure you got a hook on it. That's what's going to get you the money.
How you describe your style of rap? Like, how you describe it? You know?
I can't really describe it. I'm just describing myself, what I've been through and what I'm going through in life. That's how I describe it, you feel me? I ain't trying to be like nobody, none of that. I'm just
some real
trying
shit.
To let people hear my pain and what I'm going through. If they can feel it, if not, ain't they still all love, you feel me? Like,
they can relate to you, bro. Yeah, they can relate. I know a lot of people can relate to your story, you know? Because it's a struggle, you know what I mean?
Yeah, but you always going to get built back up. You feel me? You got to get knocked down just to get built back up, you feel me?
You make it stronger.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
It's good, though, you feel me? Like, I'm out here now. I ain't going nowhere. There's more music to come. You feel me? We got to turn up, you feel me? Just make sure people tune in. Money Man Duke.
What's the name? Where we can find you? Can you give us your social media?
You can hit me up on Facebook, you feel me, under Duke, you feel me?
Can you spell it?
D-O-O-K, you feel me?
Duke?
Yeah, Duke.
On Facebook?
On Facebook, hit me up, you feel me, live. That's it.
Do you have an IG?
I don't got an IG right now. I just came home, so I ain't really...
You
got a
jump?
That.
Yeah, we got to do that, man.
Yeah, fact.
You IG and shit.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
I got the IG and the Instagram.
Yeah, we're gonna put it. We're gonna put your Facebook on the comments.
Instagram, right?
Yes.
Right,
so people can go and check you out. Cause you're gonna put the music video on your page.
The page is
I believe. Yeah. So all the family can go and look at your music, you know what I mean?
I'm gonna have a lot of stuff for the girls, so make sure the girls tune in. You really
yeah,
got y'all.
The ladies, man. You know what I mean? The ladies.
Tune in.
Yeah.
I'm not right now, you're right.
What you been?
Right now, a little bit, son?
Yeah, La Lu TV.
Yeah, I got
you. You know what I mean? We got a lot of people watching you right now.
Don't worry,
so, you know what I mean? I'm sorry to put you on the spot, but they want to hear your shit right now, my brother.
I got you.
So, let us hear it, my bro.
I look at my clock. It's 2:00. I know I should stop creeping. My girl, she's asleep. And I'm doing me. And she finds out I'm dead, but your body keep calling me. And I know that I ain't supposed to be laying down in this bed with you. But sometimes, girl, I get confused when her body be calling me, 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 me. Her body be calling. That's what I'm resolving.
Hey,
right
Duke,
there.
Yo, Duke. Hey,
yeah.
That's it, fire, bro.
That's all I'm gonna get right now.
You got that train song by, bro.
Real, like,
the bitches gonna love you, man.
That's just one of the songs. That, and they ain't even laid down yet. That's why I ain't gonna spit the whole thing.
Yo, you got talent, my brother. You know what I mean?
Like,
I wish you nothing but the best, my brother.
Yeah.
Keep working on your craft.
There's more to come, you feel me? I got y'all. You
word,
like,
my brother. You
I'm
know what
just
mean?
Trying to go far. That's it.
Yeah,
man.
You will, my brother. You
have
know what I mean?
Off of it.
you will go far, my brother. Just Facts. Keep working on your craft, bro. You know what I mean? And we're here to support you. Facts. All the fans from La Luz Films TV, bro. We will take care of you, man.
I appreciate it.
You know what I mean? Thank you for the opportunity, Duke. Uh-huh. You know, hope to see you soon.
Facts.
And when you give us another interview, man, you're gonna give us an IG page and all that good
I'm
shit.
I'm gonna have everything for y'all next time. Next interview, I'm gonna have everything for y'all.
Alright, last but not least, Duke, yes, can you give us the youth and advice for the youth before we wrap this up, bro?
I'm gonna give advice to the youth. I'm gonna just say, never let nobody stop your dreams or never get influenced to the negative, you feel me? Because the positive will always lead you a long way. Negative is just having fun for the moment. Feel me? Yeah, never last. And that's real.
Thank you, Duke.
22 DeSoto Avenue. Arrived.
But the money keep me insane. And I ain't know what a homie was. I was fucked up in the trenches. I ain't even know what a rollie was. I used to look up to this nigga, but he gave his homie up. Cause his daughter 12 years old, he gotta go do 21. And I don't fuck with no fuck niggas, so these niggas don't owe me nothing. Bro niggas act like kids, acting like they Benjamin.
Trying to put you on sing like I am. Gang start tweaking a while and they see your op nigga in fire. Don't test us. Have my younger take his necklace. Give me that shit out of tempo. Come here. Make a movie like Netflix. No effort. I leave a nigga breathless. Try to get reckless. Sneak the West in my preference. Don't test us. Have my younger take his necklace. Give me that shit out of tempo. Come here. Make a movie like Netflix. No effort. I leave a nigga breathless. Try to get reckless. Sneak the West in my preference. Split the West is my preference. Chop them up, dissect them. Kill the ops in the message. No texting.
What's up, my brother? What we doing today?
What's going on? You already know it's Ski Bambino, you feel me? Dolo E and Che, you know what I mean? The movement. You know what I mean? Over here, Money Man shit, you feel me as well? You know what I mean? Video, even the eyes, we about to shoot that shit. You feel me? Got my boy Duke, my boy Dizzy Dave, you heard? You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Catch, you know what I mean? I pretty much grew up with you, you feel me? You know what I mean? We just trying to do this thing, you feel me? Make some paper off it, you know, keep my shit moving like you heard. You know what I mean?
Word, that's word, bro. What's the name of the video we're working today?
Oh, we doing an Even Odds video, you heard?
Word.
It pretty much is like, you know, like a part two to it, you know what I mean? You feel me? I dropped the one joint already on all the platforms, you feel me? Probably catch the song, probably on the regular one on Split Personality joint. But this one right here is going to go on a new tape, Divisions 2, you feel me? That's probably going to drop either next year or sometime around at the end of this year, you feel me?
Well, we can look for your music, bro.
Oh, you're going all platforms, Spotify, YouTube, Apple Music, all of that. Girl.
YouTube?
Yeah, you feel
well,
me?
Well, can you give us the name of the YouTube?
YouTube Ski Bambino, you feel me? SKI space Bambino, you feel me?
That's on IG and Facebook as well?
Yeah, absolutely, you heard?
Word.
I got the page on Facebook, SK Bambino Music, but you're going to see me. I'm going to pop up in a white shirt, you feel me? You know what I mean?
Word.
I mean, stay tuned on it, you heard? But this definitely, you know what I mean? It's going to be a group effort. You know what I mean? We putting this shit in, you know what I mean? We trying to blow up, you know what I mean? On some real shit.
Word, man, word.
You know what I mean? Check my people.
Good look,
too.
Good look.
You already know, Duck, Money Man, Band, Click, you feel me? Down with the bros and shit, you feel me? Like, we just getting it done, you feel me? You know how it go, you feel me?
Hey, it's your boy, D-Boy, known as also name is Cash Headed Dave. We out here with my boy Ski, my boy Duck, you know what I'm saying? We shutting shit down. We lit, you feel me? Holla at us.
Do they call me Ski or do they call me Ski?
Instagram.
Oh, give us your Instagram.
Facebook, you know what I'm saying? David Carson, Instagram, Waves on 360. Get at me. We out here.
Hit me up on Facebook, you feel me? All the blacks, you feel me? Hit me up. I'm rep my government. You ready? Hit me up. I'm on there.
Word. Let us see some bars. Let me hear you bar. Let me see that.
Nah. You want to do
it? Yeah, some bars. Yeah, get some bars.
Game of those times.
Little something. Pause that joint.
Yeah.
So
let me put the joint
on pause and be right back.
Alright. Go side with my man right here. Give me some bars. You got some bars? Alright, bet. Yeah. Right. How long you be doing this music shit, my brother?
Music shit, I mean, we've been doing it for a little bit now. I was in my cuz video like a couple of years back, you feel me? Trails and shit, but you know, we've been doing this shit for like a couple years back, you feel me now? You know, I'm like about five or so, you heard, but you know. me and Duke right here, we had something on YouTube a minute ago.
Young as hell, 16.
Yeah, 15.
It's still up
shit.
There on YouTube.
Yeah, you know what I mean? We got a couple views on that joint, you know what I mean? Check it out. That's when my name was Duplicity, you feel me?
You put in Jersey on the map, my brother.
Yeah, you feel
word.
Me? So check out Duplicity and Lil O on that joint.
We got talent in Jersey. Let them know, man.
Shit, you heard? Word. I mean, we fire out here.
Let's do it, man. Let's see there's some bars.
We got bars for you right here. You feel me? About to study them off. I said grinding all day, living by the night. Can't get me by my jet, gotta catch me by the flight. My pussy rate 1,000, I'm DC diving and drowning. That AK-47 knock him down by the dozen. The bitches coming in, it's guaranteed that I'ma fuck them. Got bitches by the state trying to fuck me cause I'm buzzing. Feel my nigga chic when you touch me getting busy. Like fully loaded 50 for niggas that act too friendly. We'll never send a problem cause you know that we gon' end it. Sitting on the porch selling crack till the sunrise. Keep my gun by, case a nigga act dem high. And I'ma run by, snatch the soul out of sun eyes. Louis battle on, gotta let these damn bitches draw. Hitting on my Twitter, steady trying to get it on. I'm a cash at a threat, 30 goons on deck. Lurking through the city, loaded choppers, no vests.
No choppers, no vests. You already know the boy next. You fuck with my boys, nigga, you're getting left. I don't talk, nigga, I'm a threat, that's a fact.
Right.
Just came home and I ain't trying to go back. I'm out here cooling, really trying to get this check. I'm looking for a bat bitch to give me neck. I pass to the goon, cause nigga, I don't chase him. I just replace him, back to that paper. And I keep that knife for, they can call me Jason.
Word, that's fire, brother.
I be like,
what's up, let me hear something, my brother.
Listen. Skier being bodied to the fifth power. Put a call into roll, try to get college. You ain't here yet until you get sponsored. Leave a chrome on your desk with a few dollars. No cap. Come through, leave a nigga straight rest. Put a bullet in your vest, leave it all in your chest. If it's all about the minis, we ain't pausing, yes. And if you ever cause a threat, then we blow this tech. Don't be shooting mines when you ain't got yours. I got the things that'll leave you on your out porch. That's the inside, motherfuck the out porch. And the other seats, probably with the roots.
Word. Word, get something out, bro.
I'm getting drunk right now.
Word. Let me see that wrist, man. Let me see. What, you got a house in that wrist?
We got a little bit, you know what I mean? Trying to do something, you feel me? Like, something, you know what I mean? Something light, you know what I mean?
Word. We definitely working, man.
You see that shit glistening, you feel me?
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying?
I just came home. We were mine's next.
This is in the motherfucking fact, and if they play me or try me, that's where you body that. Yeah.
The 4, 2 to 5, nigga, even 7D. Little nigga. Yeah. I don't think they wanna do that. Changing their whole game, making sure these things relapse. Yeah, I got some places in the motherfucking fact, and if they play me or try me, that's where you body that. Yeah, they like to play around with them, and I ain't that. I got some things up in their crown, I can die in that. Nigga, digest all of these shells and making sure these niggas get it like Taco Bell. But who cares when you ain't with the cater or well? These niggas thinking that they bout it. I got stories to tell, different signs. Stayed up in that mind. Got me damn somewhere, never lacking on my grind. You want that trigger finger, nigga, itching all the time. See it speaking well when these niggas take the signs. Cause we gon' need some dollars, many with the hollers. Cause I don't give a fuck about the people who gon' follow. Nigga, do they want the evens or the fucking odds? Do they want the evens or the fucking odds, nigga? Cause it can go from 2 cars deep to 5 cars deep, nigga. Yeah, it can go from 2 to 4, 2 to 5, nigga, even 7 deep. Little nigga. Shit.
Even the money won't come, it was I, somebody got hurt. I fuck your hoe, Southside, that's all I know. TTG, kick these chains on go. Louis T, that's all I know. Damn, I miss my bro, I'm so cold. Niggas be selling they soul. Free little bro, my nigga ready to go. Just did 10, that's time to win. That what my show I do is sin. Keep it real, I'm trying, yeah. Never been perfect, I'm grinding, that's facts.
Taking the pictures, the only way to get money is start flipping it back. I'm selling the crack, I'm flipping 100 times, so I'm touching the rack. Feeling my niggas are stuck in a pen, I know that they want me to win. Back to the block, I'm gripping the strap, so I was stuck in the box. I got a bad bitch that's ready to ride. I can't be fucking with dots, I stick to the script when I'm making a flip. All of my niggas is trying to get rich. Take a vacated ball like this. Ain't got time for bullshit, so you can have this full clip for thinking that it's sweet, nigga.
That's for thinking that it's sweet, nigga. Fuck.